Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Yuan Chergam, real estate agent and investor in Fayetteville, North Carolina, and welcome to College Lakes. This is a subdivision in the western part of the town, and this is the outfit of the area. So two more houses in the cul-de-sac, and this house is going to be the third one. As you can see, it's like two-level property. Little bit of this piece of real estate. So this house, it's a house number 3, which we're gonna preview right now. It's have 3 bedrooms and a half bath, 1,750 square foot, built in 1978, College Lake subdivision. Listing price $192,000. House is on market already 40 days and still is for sale. One of the reasons may be the price. Definitely the price. But let's have a look inside. So what they have here, that they're asking this price. So here we have laminate, but here you see this flooring, it's just bad. So you might need to put new flooring, change that door over there, make it nicer. Here is the access to the garage. Let's see in the garage, is it full of mess or it's cleaned up? Yeah. Obviously they put some work here to make it ready for sale. Still have the bicycles here. But this garage is just mess, obviously. Need some work here to be done. This for the clients, if you remember. Cool. All right. The yard is huge and it's going all the way down. A piece of slab here and a grill. Maybe that is an extra storage place. Obviously, you have that from there. Old vanity, this is the washer and dryer. Kitchen has some black splash, however this one is formica. Well, it's good to move in. It's good to move in if you don't like average things. However, because I see so many homes for almost 200,000, I want something updated, up to date. You know, this house needs lots of work to make it up to date. It's, I will say, it's a solid 6. Check it out. No, this is style. Okay, this is style. This vanity is alright. Okay. So, if I could be for this bathroom, well, not too much. Master bedroom, I presume, here. So this house, with everything updated, clean, nice, and organized, garages and everything, will be selling for around 185, 190. Everything updated, meaning kitchen, granite countertops, everything. Flooring properly redone. Countertops, painting, bathrooms redone as well, would be for about 185, 190. They're asking 192 for this property. Folks, either somebody from out of state will buy it, like who have the cash, Or you're just gonna need to reduce the price. 185, 175. Something more closer to its real market value. Okay, this is Ivan Chergan once again about this property. This house is a 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath house with 1,750 square foot, built in 1970, located in College Lakes. Listing price for $192,000. I'm a realtor and an investor here in Fayetteville and surrounding area. Who do you know who's looking to buy, sell, invest in real estate that needs some help? Text me today for assistance at 919-250-330. 919-250-330. Looking forward to be your local expert of choice. Have a fantastic day and be safe. Bye-bye.